Hi, some 20 years ago, the year was 2000. I've just left where I lived before, which is in a kibbutz. Economically, it was very safe. And I was facing one of the critical moments in my career. I had to make a decision, and the decision was not easy. It was either to pursue my dream and to continue developing biofeed technology, which was at its very beginning, or, you know, to go and work for some company, which of course economically is much safer, easier. Now, let me add this. I was already married. I had my first son, my second daughter was on the way, and as a family we were making about $2,000 a month, and I was doing my PhD. So it wasn't easy. Still, as you understand, I decided to follow my dream and to continue developing the technology that I was looking for. I thought is very needed, and I saw it as in my vision. And the reason was, for me, pretty simple. If I don't do it, I may regret it for the rest of my life. While if I will do it, I knew that I will do what I love all the time, even if it's not easy, even if it's not safe, even if there is no future in it, I will do what I love. And maybe I will fail. Okay, then I will. I will go and do something else. But not doing it and to live with this thought that maybe I could have done things differently, that is something that I was not ready to take. I was not ready to give up my vision, my dream for a safe salary. So that made the decision for me. It was always, when I had tough decisions, it was always that whether I'm ready to give up my dream and to do something else, more safe. And the answer was always no. The answer was always, if I fail, at least I fail doing something I love, something I like. So I spend all my time, all my money doing something I love instead of just the weekends or just the vacations. So it was very easy for me, although it was never easy after. Bye-bye.